Fox 42 and CW 15 are proud to be a part of America's heartland. The collective power of Fox 42 and CW 15 seamlessly allow us to alert, empower, protect, entertain, and connect with our Omaha Council Bluffs communities. We are honored to show you how we unite with our partners to make a difference. Fox 42 and CW 15 work closely with the Salvation Army to help people in our community. During local disasters, we're able to join forces and let those affected know how to get assistance. And when areas in our country have been devastated, we're proud to be part of Sinclair Cares and help the Salvation Army on a national level.
Well, we just want to take a moment from the Salvation Army to thank Fox 42 and CW 15 for their partnership and mission and ministry of the Salvation Army here in the greater Omaha area in the viewing district of those respective stations. We are so very grateful for the community impact that we're able to make collectively as we have partnered in several things over the last couple of years. First of all, in the spring of 2019, our communities were adversely affected by severe flooding. Because of our partnership with Fox 42 and CW 15, we were first of all able to get the message out that the Salvation Army was here to help. And so during the flood, that partnership to the Salvation Army was invaluable. Not only were we able to make people aware of the services that we were provided, but we were able to receive the donations and resources to be able to provide to our communities. Not long after the flood, then we were affected by COVID-19. And so with flooding and COVID-19 wasn't enough, in the middle of the summer, we had a windstorm. The derecho affected much of the viewing area and the area that we here out of Omaha Salvation Army serves. And again, the story remains the same, that through our partnership with Fox 42 and CW 15, that we were able to tell our community the services that we were able to provide, but then to be able to generate those resources. So we are eternally grateful for our partnership and mission and ministry, not only here in Omaha, but the Sinclair Broadcasting family as a whole, of what we're able to do with the Salvation Army, not only here in Omaha and our immediate viewing area, Fox 42 and CW 15, but really across the country. And so on behalf of the Salvation Army, those that we serve, and those that we give an opportunity to make an investment in their community, we want to say thank you.
For the past 13 years, Fox 42 has helped the U.S. Marines by making thousands of dreams come true in our local community with Fox 42's 42 Hours to Fill a Toy Drive.
They have helped the Toys for Tots program from where it started 3 years ago when I arrived. About 20,000 children is what we helped. We've raised it all the way to 40-plus thousand children every year, and monetary donations as well. This year alone, we've hit just without the foundation funding, which are online donations, so monetary donations that I physically have received, we hit close to $75,000. They make things easier and they move mountains for us. So I think the partnership's great at where it's at.
When our community had an uptick in assaults, CW 15 offered several free self-defense classes at Iowa Western Community College. This course taught the basic skills to empower our viewers to protect themselves. Fox 42 and CW 15 have developed a long-term partnership with the Omaha Baseball Village, a yearly fan-friendly event that coincides with the College World Series, supporting impactful community events like Flying Flags for Charity and Name That Hero Day.
Our partnership with Fox 42 and CW 15 has been amazing over the years. The part that makes my heart the warmest is knowing how much your station has been involved in our Flying Flags for Charity event. The camera crews are here. We invite 8 local nonprofit organizations every year. And on that Friday evening, we host a huge event for them. We take the quietest day and we have named that Hero Day. We invite children down, and they've been nominated for having either a life-threatening illness or facing severe distress in some way medically or emotionally. And there are finalists that are actually picked, and those 3 have, if you will, sort of like a Make-A-Wish Day down here at the Village.
Our relationship with Omaha Baseball Village thrives, and we are thrilled to be a part of it.
That is what makes this so fruitful and gives it the longevity that I think we need to go the distance together.
For the past decade, we've brought live local high school football into our community's homes with CW 15's Thursday Night Lights. With limited attendance in 2020, our games became vital to families.
Oh, great to have you guys here again. CW 15 does a great job.
Our CW 15 Scholar Athlete showcases exceptional weekly student athletes and awards a $3,000 scholarship to one exemplary student each year. Fox 42 you and CW15 love being part of our community and will continue to make it a better place for years to come.